Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Now, if you seen my last video, I was playing this new game, Rabbit's Kingdom Battle. Now, I did tell you guys that I will be playing Donkey Kong soon. But, for now, let us do the main story mode. Leafy World. We found a new item. If only there was somewhere you could check it out. Okay. Now, I don't want to give any spoiler alerts for what stuff is happening. But here we go. So right now, there's so many things coming in. They're in the sky, see that? It began the moment the rabbits teleported into the Mushroom Kingdom. The energy we've seen floating upwards after we defeated an enemy. I wonder. All the more reasons to catch the rabbit with the Super Merge headset. He's the key to stopping this. I'm sure of it. No, I'm not going to do any challenges yet. Oh, what is this? Oh, I'm supposed to be. Oh, there we go. My bad. Alright. Greetings, sweet golden pearl. The Perry. We are. Why did you do that?
After that strange creature with the headset got here, those guys have been nothing but bad news.
I assure you, these rabbits are not like their colleges. Sorry. I just woke up this morning, so.
Oh, well, if you can't stop him, I'll happily reward you.
He's zapping his breath from left and right.
Turns them real nasty.
I don't suppose you would come with us to help.
I'm sorry, folks, but it's time this flower took things underground.
Thanks for the help. Or the advice, or whatever. What do we got now? Dear Beepo, if one is to prevail, one must practice. Please sharpen your movement skills so you can turn the tables on those rascally rabbits. I've just uploaded a few suggestions to help you guide your team in the next battle. Quick. So yes, I will be going easy. You can deal damage while on the move by performing a dash. Select a cell with an enemy and press A. Also, you can cover more ground with a team jump. Select a cell with an ally and press A. How about an epic combo? After you dash an enemy, perform a team jump with an ally. Alrighty. Hey! That's what I need to do. So now I'm gonna right over here. Hello. Hello. Take that. So many ads keep popping up. What the heck? I hope you guys can see the bad. There's just, like, bad lighting. You know what?
Hold on, guys.
Is that better? Nope, that is not better.
Sorry, guys. I have bad lighting in here. So,
So in my next video, I will have awesome lighting, and you will be able to see me playing. Hey there. Bye. It's time to pull together everything we've learned so far. Attack, movement, team jump, dash, don't forget about cover. You can also switch heroes anytime using L and R. And between attack and move using ZL and ZR. Do your best. Well, I just remembered something. Can't you say attack two times? Hey, buddy. Enemies. There we go. And look, another game. There we go. Flower Pud. Come on, guys, I'm trying to... Yep, that is so much better. For now, I'm gonna keep it like this, guys. Mario! Sorry, guys. I'm trying to keep the brightness up. I'll just have to read. What are you saying? Mario, the creature with the headset, got away. But I suppose he did clean up his mess. And being the point of my word, it looks like I owe you a reward. Ahem, our good friend, Rabbi Luigi, and Rabbi Peach helped as well.
Yeah. Okay, here.
You You found a new item. If only there were somewhere you could check it out. Mario, thank goodness you're here. Yours is the first friendly face I've seen since the Mushroom Kingdom turned into this mess. Your time could be more perfect. I can't find Toad. All thanks to changes caused by these odd pipes, our rabbi friends brought with them into your world. I'm trying to make sure this. Okay. You guys seem to know what you're doing, Sora. Could you help me find her? Please. Okay, well, you're gonna see firsthand how big of a pain these pipes are. Maybe, but they look so cool. I'll be quiet. So, alright. There she is. There we go.
Toadette! I'm so glad you're okay!
Oh, I'm fine. Who I'm really worried about is Princess Peach! Mario, you go back to Peach's castle and make sure everything's alright?
Certainly not! We need to find the...
Before... Another message? Congratulations on getting on... Congratulations on getting this far. The wise man once said, if I have 3 hours to chop a tree, I'll spend 2 of them sharpening my axe. I urge you now to return to Princess's castle and do just that. Prepare yourselves for the fight to come. Well, that's all well and good, but how? You may be wondering how. In the time it took you to read this email, I've updated your operating system. It now includes a new GPS ward. Mechanism I call Spline. The name is a work in progress. Anyhow, simply activate. Okay. Well, that's amazing! If true, I suppose I should give it a... Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.